Dollar yen daily forecast, July 18th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, fell rather hard during the session on Thursday, but remains above the 101 level. This area is the beginning of significant support, and we feel it extends all the way down to the 100 level also. With that, we are looking for a supportive candle in order to start buying, and we have no interest in selling this market at this point in time, as we believe the buyers will certainly get involved sooner or later.